get towels in here.
This is where we're working, under this house.
This cable got in here. I might just take it straight through there. Probably. Maybe.
I'll give you just one in. Unless it's new.
What?
Is it new?
Probably.
Well, I'll get you one tomorrow. That way we ain't got to crawl under here no more.
Right. I may have one.
I don't care if it's fucking new.
There.
For what?
So hook it on to that end of that three-quarter right there.
You don't need that.
Yeah, you do. You need to keep going with the three-quarter. You know, tell about.
I need some half-inch pipe.
All right, well, it's right there. Okay, I'm going to toweling this up.
What is that? Is that the ice maker?
I believe it is.
Well, I got to find the kitchen sink.
Yeah, that's the ice maker. Kitchen sink should be right up underneath there. That's why it's running that three-quarter all the way up underneath there. You see where that red's going? Need to bring it to probably about there.
What's going over there?
That's the mop sink, I'm thinking.
I don't think so. I think that's down over there.
Well, what is that drain?
I don't know.
Unless it's upstairs.
That's for the washing
machine. Washing machine upstairs. You're right. Okay.